talk about tonight's game.
Definitely. It's been tough all games. I mean, these guys never quit. They gave me back game one, game two, they gave us the game, and then last night, you know, time running on second base. So these guys are a good ball club. They won a lot of games. They got a lot of stars and a lot of great players and a lot of veteran players, so they know how to stay in the game and get the team a chance to win.
Take me inside your clubhouse, specifically your starting game. Everybody kind of wants to up their game on you the same thing, don't they?
Well, definitely. Pitching just like hitting, it's contagious. Remember the last 5 or 6 starts that they did? I mean, they've been dominant. And, you know, Scherzer gets the ball this time and he takes it. You know, they hand the ball to him. He's a competitor. He's been pitching really well. And I expect the same tonight.
Speaking of,
like I said, we're going to come out tonight like we're down 3-0 in our match now, because the city can get this over with. I mean, the more we can get our rest and we can get ready for the next series.
You know, you say-